All right, so we're talking about sellers with no mortgage, people that want to sell their home, but they're not stuck on this. I want to keep my 3% mortgage. I want to keep my 4% mortgage. They have no mortgage. Now, you might think that's a small portion of America, but it's actually over 40% now. Over 40% of closings happening are all cash. It's been over 30% for over a decade. So people that have been in their home for quite a while. I showed this on yesterday's Inner Circle coaching call. So hopefully you watch that. Oh my gosh, you know what I forgot to say? Welcome to today's morning meeting. I'm Greg Luther, the one guy that meets with you every day to help you in growing your business. I wanted to get right to the goods, man, because we need inventory right now. You got to get yourself some listings. You already know there's only two problems that every single homeowner has. Number one, I don't want to get rid of my 4% mortgage. And number two, can't find what I'm looking for. So we talked about yesterday on the coaching call. And if you missed the call, go on to the Inner Circle website, go in and watch that. We talked about the fact that if we just deal with the 30% of the population that has no mortgage, the only thing they have a problem with is I can't find what I'm looking for. We can use that perfect home finder program to find them off-market and pre-market properties. This is how you generate a lot of business for yourself. So I'm pumped up about it this morning. I woke up early and checked my email, and man, I'm flooded with emails from a lot of agents that utilize what we talked about on the coaching call. I showed you how to find those, how to get a list of people that have no mortgage in your area. I'm telling you, depending on where you're at, it's going to be 30 to 42% of homeowners have no mortgage at this point. So I showed you how to acquire that list, and then you can get whatever contact info you want. If you want address, because you're going to be mailing to them, you can get that. If you want email address, if you want phone number, if you want Facebook page, you know, the easiest way is to just take their email addresses, load that into Facebook Custom Audience. Your ad is in front of them. So anyway, I woke up this morning and I got a bunch of emails from, I shouldn't say a bunch, probably 18 or 19 emails from our members that already took action right after the call yesterday, got their list immediately. I mean, it's an Excel download, it's immediate, and they were able to start marketing. They were already getting appointments. That's what I'm talking about. That's how I want you getting listings in today's market. So for so many agents, and we talked about this on the call, I hate to regurgitate what we talked about, but it's so important that you understand this. For so many agents, if I said, "What's wrong with the market right now? Why is nobody selling?" Every one of them, and they lit up the chat yesterday. They're like, "Well, two reasons. Number one, everybody's got a 4% mortgage, 3% mortgage. They're like, why would I pay over 8%?" And the other issue, they can't find what they want, so they're just going to stay where they are. Like, even if you hate your car, if you can't find the car you want, you're just going to keep it for a while, right? If you owe more than it's worth, you're going to keep it for a while. If rates are crazy, you're going to keep it for a while. What if we're dealing with people that don't have those issues? So if we can get rid of both of those, which is number one, they don't have a 3% or 4% mortgage or 5 or any. And then number two, you actually can find them what they're looking for. It's not going to be something that's on the internet. Now you've got yourself a prospect. And every one of those, as we talked about yesterday, one is three transactions minimum, because like you'll have their listing selling your home, but you're also going out to find them an unlisted home where you get both sides of that transaction, 6%, 7%, whatever you charge. I was talking to one of our agents yesterday that just listed one for 2.6 million, got 2.6 or 2.4, $2.6 million, got an 8% commission. Don't tell me you can't do that. You just think you can't do that. This is when listings are selling so fast and there's no inventory and all of that other BS that you hear people saying all the time. Maybe you need to fix your business instead of finding excuses that make sense to you about what's going on in today's market. Because today, as I'm recording this, it's Friday, it's the first. You can very easily, before lunchtime, you can very easily have a list of people in your zip code, in your county, in your city that have no mortgage. You can upload that onto Facebook Custom Audience. So as they're scrolling through their newsfeed, your ad comes up. You show them that you can get them access to unlisted and pre-market homes that match exactly what they're looking for. Because let's face it, you're not finding what you want. You're looking at leftover homes that are on the internet. Some of the best deals never make it to the open market. If you get access to unlisted and pre-market homes, you'll be the only one that knows they're for sale. You won't be competing with other home buyers. You'll be the only offer on the home, which gets you a better deal. That's your offer. So now you have a really good message going to the right market that's interested in what your offer is to begin with. What you don't want to do is go to the 60 or 70% of your market that's like, no, I'll just stay put. I got 3.5%. I would triple my payment if I move up in price and double my interest, or I'm going to be paying ridiculous numbers. I'll just stay where I'm at. Okay, well, that's not my market now then. I also don't like short sales, but if we ever got there, we're not going to get there again. Praise everything. We're not going to get there again. But if we ever did like we did in 2008 to 2012, I hate short sales. I hate negotiating two and sometimes two mortgages plus an HOA, plus a condo fee, whatever. I hate doing all that shit. But you got to when the time comes. The market's changed. You can't sell to everybody. Well, that's the case now. I don't need to do short sales. I don't need to negotiate mortgage. I want to deal with people that don't have a mortgage because they're least affected by economic changes. They're least affected by, oh my gosh, did you hear interest rates went up again? The craziest thing, you know, we call them crash talkers. You know, all these people out there that are just talking crash. That's all they do. They talk crash all the time. They're crash talkers. They're talking about how the market's going to crash. I'm going to wait until rates go down and home prices go down because they're outrageous right now. It's affordability is off the charts. Nobody can afford a home anymore. So I'm going to wait until rates go down and home prices crash. Can I repeat to you what you said? Because you sound crazy. Right now, there's no inventory. So the buyers we have now are fighting over the few homes that do come available. If they lower rates, home prices go up. There is exactly, scientifically, there's a 0% chance that rates will go down, which will cause home prices to crash. No, that's not how life works. There's too many buyers now for the inventory that's available. So all these crash talkers, like, they might feel smart because they're regurgitating what the media tells them, but let's use some common sense here. It's supply and demand. There's still more demand than there is supply. I know that I'm in control if I can go get that supply, which is listings. The only way I'm going to get that supply is if I deal with people that don't have the two problems that's keeping everyone from moving. Number one, I got myself a great mortgage I want to hold on to forever. We ain't dealing with those people. Number two, I can't find the house that I want to move to. We have a solution for that too. Why are you not doing? Is there any other coach? I hate to even put this shit on YouTube because I can tell you right now, Craig Proctor or Tom Ferry or one of these guys is watching this shit. I know they do because they copy every damn thing that I do. And I know right now, all of a sudden, let's timestamp this date because all of a sudden they got great ideas. They've been doing this stuff since before thermal fax machines, the curly, shiny paper that smeared when you touched it. They don't know what works today. You hear it here first. You always learn this first. I show you how to do it. On yesterday's coaching call, I showed you how to get into the mailing list companies, the marketing list companies, how to actually find those selects. Hell, we can choose people based on their income, how big their household is, how many people are there, what kind of car they drive. If I wanted people that drive a 2021 BMW X5, I think that's a car, I can get that list. I can get people that have no mortgage, that have lived there at least 5 years, that are now pregnant with another child, meaning they need a bigger house, an extra bedroom. I can go get that list. It's in the training. Go back and watch it. But this is how you fix your business today before the sun goes down. This is how you take action today. You stop watching YouTube. Don't be reading some of the shit over on the side here. I want you to go fix your business. Go into gregluthercoaching.com. Log in as a member. Watch yesterday's training, go to those, I don't care, go to exactdata.com and start clicking and get yourself a list so you have somebody to market to. Because if you take that 30 to 40% of your local market, in a lot of areas it's higher than that, but let's call it 30 to 40% of your market, three of every 10 homes has no mortgage. If they've bought in the last 10 years, that is. That's happening a lot more now because cash is king. Cash is going to win. Hopefully rates go over 10%, which is going to be even better for those people. That's their thought process, not necessarily mine. So you can start working with them and get rid of both of their problems. You are actually their solution. This is how you fix your business. This is how you do it today. This isn't theory. This isn't, oh, that sounds good. Maybe over the next few months, I can add that to my business. And no, today, before the sun goes down, you better have ads in front of those people so you have business today. So you're busy this weekend. That's how you fix your business. Stop messing around. Stop playing on the freaking internet. You have the same internet I do. I tell everybody out at the horse barn all the time, you know, they make $700 to $1,000 a week grooming horses, doing what they love to do. Nothing wrong with that. But they're like, oh, Greg, if I had what you had, dude, I dropped out of the eighth grade. What are you talking about? You went to high school. You know what I have that you don't have? The internet. Oh, you do have the internet? Oh, you have a cell phone? No shit. Well, I go to different websites than you do. I watch different videos than you do. Like, I see you wear headphones and play video games all day. Will you talk to your friends while you're playing video? No, I'm getting rich because I help other people. That's what I do. So what you can do as a realtor, you can find motivated prospects in your area that have no mortgage that really need help because they can't find the home they're looking for. You can actually help other people, and that makes you wealthy. They'll pay you a premium if you can get their desired result. Like, money doesn't matter. They pay $10,000 for a purse. They pay $500 for a shirt. They pay $160,000. I'm talking about, so I don't have purses. Buy purses, but I don't have purses. $160,000 for a car. That's not for the utility. Oh, I can get a better deal somewhere else. I could buy a Kia. Kia has buy one, get one free. No, that's not who they are as a person. So if you can build value around what it is that you offer as a real estate agent for what their real estate need is, one of those two problems that they have, either number one, they've got a 4% mortgage and they wouldn't go crazy and double that at over 8%, or number two, they can't find what they're looking for. Well, shit, we got a solution for both. We can go after the 30 to 40% of the market that has no mortgage, and we can show them that we can find them unlisted. Oh, hell, they don't have to list their home now. They don't have to commit to anything. Let me go find it for you first. You know why? Because we get five or six listings while we're finding the home for them. This business is not tough. You don't need a freaking CRM. You don't need to understand technology. You don't need all the bullshit you tell yourself all the time. The same reasons you think that the market is not good for you right now. Total BS. Fix it. Fix your business. Get the coaching that you need. Go in, watch yesterday's coaching call. If you are not a member with me, dude, that's your fault. It is your fault your business is where it's at right now. You can open the video description box right here and you can go to Get Fast Closings and you can actually fix your business today. Does not matter to me whether you do or not, because I woke up this morning and had nearly two dozen agents that I changed their livelihood yesterday. Changed the outcome, the trajectory of where their business is going. Not everybody's going to get on this bus, but those that get on the bus are very happy where they're going. They're enjoying the view as we speed up. So you get to decide if that's important to you. Like, I love that you're here and you watch every day. Hopefully you're following the channel. You ring the bell. I love that you're here, but please don't say, wow, that Greg's really good. Wow, he's really passionate. Oh, I get so many great ideas from him. I love his no bullshit approach. Please use it. Please make yourself rich. I don't want you to tell me you love me. I want you to tell me that what I did created an impact for your family. That's what I want, but I need you to step up to do that. I am not impressed that you like me. I don't even care that you follow me. I want you to tell me that what I did created an impact for you. Your bank account is bigger because you're implementing this stuff. Your spouse loves you more, now looks at this as a real career for you, now sees you as a winner rather than making excuses all the time, causing you to lose. That's what I want. That's what I want for you, but I need you to take action in order to do that. So my plea for you today is, if you are not doing this stuff, you log in right now, go check it, whether it's the video description below, or if you're a member with us, go to gregluthercoaching.com, log in, and I want you to watch yesterday's training and put this in place. Because if you get people that, look, cash is king. Dude, the hedge funds are bringing billions That's with a B and S. They are bringing billions of dollars into the real estate market, buying homes at full price with no realtors involved, no commissions. They're just paying sellers the whole damn thing. They can go get their own appraisal, just like they did before, just like they did 2008 to 2012. Why? Because real estate is where it's at for them right now, and they can own more rentals because less people can afford. Like those people, all these cash investors, all these cash buyers, people that pay for their homes, they hope rates go to 28% or something ridiculous. Please, and no matter what it is, just keep going up because that means they win. These hedge funds that are buying homes for cash, all these investors that are buying homes for cash, all these plain old home buyers, myself included, that are buying homes for cash. I showed you yesterday, 1,050,000 buying a home for cash. I don't even know what town this is in. I have no idea what town, where the hell Windermere, Florida is. I have no idea, but I'm buying the damn house. If rates go to 12%, even better. That means cash is king. Well, today as a realtor, I almost choked on my own spit. I'm so excited about this shit. Today as a realtor, you're going to tune into that. You're going to say, those are the clients I want to work with. That's who I want. No different than if you know 300% of the population, baby boomers, where there's 300% more people that were born during that time. If you know 300% of those people are getting ready to sell their home and move to nursing homes or in with a family or whatever, like they're getting ready to get out of the regular housing, that's your new niche. You're going to work. Well, the same is true right now. We know we need listings. We know that we need that inventory. I want you to go out today. I want you to make it happen. And then tomorrow, I want you, even on the damn weekend, I want you to email me personally and let me know if it worked. Let me know what happened for you. Let me know what questions you have so I can make a meaningful impact for you. That's why I want you to be here. That's why I want you to share this with other agents. That's why I want you to show people this is why I follow Greg. Because it's not just about him. It's about he actually genuinely wants us to succeed. He gets so excited, he chokes on his own spit and stumbles over his own words. Because I want to get across to you how important this is. Please do what it takes to get inventory, because if you get the inventory, you own the market in your area. You own the market. You don't need a lot. Man, if I can get you 3 or 4 listings a month, game changer for you. Game changer for you. This is how you make it happen. Let me know your thoughts on this below. Where do you sell real estate? Leave a comment below. Where do you sell real estate? Let me know your thoughts about this. If you stuck around this long, do me a favor. Make sure you're following the page and you ring the bell, but share this with someone. Take the little link up at the top here, copy paste, and just email it to some of your friends. Email it to realtors that you know. And say, you know what, maybe this is the route we need to go with our business instead of dealing with all the people that we keep talking to that are finding reasons not to move. Well, that ain't who we're helping right now. We need to help people that want our help. So let's go to them instead of trying to convince people that don't want our help. Why, now maybe it makes sense. Like, how can I spin 8.5% so I can convince them that they should? Is there anything I can say? What's my rebut? Work with people that don't need to pay 8%. That'd be good. That's what I would do. I'd go work with cash buyers. You know they're cash buyers because they were a cash buyer, because they have $900,000, $950,000 in equity. So you could just buy the thing. Like, that's who I want to work with, because the next home they buy is going to be cash using that money. That's how we fix your business. Hopefully that's helpful for you. No morning meeting on Monday. It's a holiday. See you on Tuesday. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye for now.